Keep it on the door.
Get right on the front door.
Yeah?
Well, he's stuck out across the end, so. It's not a parking place, but there.
I think we've got enough people.
Well, if we just push it, we'll be able to speak that.
Go real easy.
Yeah.
Forward.
All the cows and the chicken.
Okay, here we go.
How many times have I driven it? I would say about a half a dozen times right now. Maybe a little later today. But probably not. Don't feel up to it today. But I will have more than enough time in on it.
Thank you.
sure that everything's safe. It is, and he gives them two little dingles. Tell them that everything's okay. And you remind him of his compulsory stops by giving him one flag on. And if there's an emergency, we clang it four times. And if he's okay to back up, we clang it three times. And so when we come up to this compulsory stop here, I don't have to give her a signal.
No, you don't have to give her a signal.
That's her responsibility.
Great.
Right, now you know. But I should acknowledge with
once she makes the stop, then you have to tell her to go.
Reconstructing the car, putting it together, yes.
So how far, how are you happy with the project so far?
Oh, yes, delighted with it. Everything has come together just the way it was planned, and it seems to be going very fine.
The
official grand opening will be the 1st of July, but we expect to be open to the public before that, as soon as we can get our insurance and our approval from the ministry.
What the community should do to help with this project? What would you like to ask from the community?
Well, just to get behind us and tell all our friends that we're here.